Something I can help you with?
What is this place?
It connects to the sanctuary. Less flashy than the Saint-Chapelle entrance, but we own the building. Used to be part of our intelligence network. But the place has fallen on hard times.
How can I help?
I'll keep an ear out for any opportunities that come up. You might also speak to the intendant about renovating the building itself.
I'm not exactly flush with coin just now.
Any revenues the cafe generates are yours to do with as you see fit. The money is deposited in the chest in the study, and the more improvements you make...
the more revenue.
Quite. You might also find that expanding our reach into other districts will pay dividends.
Merci.
Arno, what cheer?
You look terrible.
For months, I have been wrangling the Brotherhood, the National Assembly, and the King. Taken all together, they have the political acumen of an especially stupid village council. I believe that excuses my appearance, young man.
I meant no disrespect, Mentor. I'm only concerned.
Forget me, Arno. Weep for France. But enough politics. I hope you have happier news. What of Lord de Lassalle's murderers?
The King of Beggars is dead. He was carrying this.
Repos en paix. You should keep it. It'll do no one any good moldering in a forgotten crypt. Carry it with honor.
Thank you. I will.
The mission?
The King of Beggars and Sivert were only pawns in a larger game. Someone sent them after Monsieur de la Serre.
Templars do nothing simply, do they? Do you have anything solid on this mysterious chess player?
The only lead I have is the instrument that killed de la Serre, a pin fashioned by a silversmith named Germain. But how he's involved, I can't yet say.
It seems your course is clear. Find the silversmith, learn what part he plays.
Cheer, Arno.
I have a mission for you.
Probably. please, you know.
Loyalist, with your fancy...
Well, that's not suspicious, is it?
You're
taking us down. Bring me in what did this. Now.
There's someone there.
Monsieur Germain, a silversmith.
Thank God. They've been holding me for months. Please, get me out of here.
First, I need to know about this.
We've no time. I'll tell you all I know once we're away. But we must leave before the guards return.
Fine, let's go.
No! They'll be watching the front entrance. We'll have to go downstairs and across.
Follow me, then, and stay quiet.
Thank you.
Best we move on.
Yes, certainly.
Wait here. This way.
Oui.
Shit.
Andre.
Shit. Where are you, you sod? Hiding in the shadows, mate.
Thank you.
Keep moving.
Of course.
Keep one eye to the roofs. They often post sentries there as well.
Just how important are you as a prisoner?
Caught up in all the excitement, were you? You son.
Germain, change of plan. No need to do anything foolish. Let the silversmith go.
Stay back.
Be good. What have I done?
Only what you had to. Come, we must go.
Yes, of course.
Thank you, my friend. You've done me a great service today.
Perhaps you can return the favor.
Yes, of course. May I? I made the first some years ago, on a private contract. A man called a Fagnard. That seemed an unusual commission. I confess, curiosity got the better of me. Recently, I started to look into the Fagnard's background, and what I discovered... I wouldn't believe it.
He's a Templar. Is that what you found?
Yes. I believe so. I didn't know how to take it. In any case, I was careless, and the friend here found out about my schemes. Kept me under house arrest ever since. I do as he bids. Weapons, mostly.
Where can I find him?
Well, Lafreniere is a very difficult man to pin down. Not long ago, I overheard him talking about protecting the shipments at La Halle aux Blés. Sounded ominous, whatever he meant. I may ask, why are you so interested in him?
I killed someone very dear to me. I want to know why.
I see. You have my sympathies.
They will come looking for you again. Make yourself scarce.
Yes, I believe I might.
Quelle histoire!